Hello everybody, how are you doing today? In our last session, we see how to clock in and clock out in Microsoft Teams with Shift application. Today, I will explain to you how to schedule shift in Microsoft Teams by Shift application. There are total 11 steps. You can only schedule your shift on a desktop app. So you need to prepare for desktop app. So first we download desktop application of Microsoft Teams. So our first step is please download and install Microsoft Teams app. Link is provided in description. Click on download. After completion of your installation, you can log in with your Microsoft ID. That is, you can log in with your organization work ID or school ID. Next step is open Shift from application window inside Teams App Store. So you can simply click on these three dots and open Shift application. Please click on new schedule shown in the bottom. So here you can create new schedule for your team. First check your group name is correct or not, or if you cannot still added in any group, then please tell your supervisor or HR to add you in a group. You can also ask HR directly about your respective group name. If you are not able to see any group, please tell your administrator to create a new group through SharePoint admin panel. So once the group is created in a SharePoint, it will be displayed here. Select any proper group and click on proceed. In this case, I will select a group. So once you select any group, it will be displayed like this. This is the home screen for your Shift configuration window. Next step is to create group of people as per your requirement. You can simply create any group from here, or you can just rename for this group. For example, if I am a manager of sales and marketing, then I will create a separate subgroup for different sales worker, such as field worker, office worker, marketing, etc. For creating a new group, you can click here, or I will rename this group. Group is created. So the group is created. Next step is check the name of respective person is displayed or not. If displayed, then all good. If not displayed, then please add people by clicking add people button. Click on add people and add the members from here. So after successfully added, list will be look like this. Next step is creating shift for these people. Here is blank fields. This fields is blank. You can add shift from here. You can create shift slot by clicking add shift. Just click on add shift. Put the necessary details with date, shift time, shift out time, break time, etc. If for example, for this employee, I will add a clock in time from here and clock out time for here. Also, after that, I will add a break time, that is 30 minutes. If I want to add a shift note, then I can add here. Okay. And save this. So it will be looks like this. So in this way, you can add a number of shift for this particular calendar days from here. You can also copy paste shift from here. You can simply click Ctrl C to copy and Ctrl V for paste. So you can add shift like this. If you need to change the timing of shift, you can simply click here and edit shift. In this way, shift schedule is created. You can copy those shifts for a week. If you want to delete a shift for a particular day, then you can delete it from here. If you want to copy a shift or week, then you can select those, click on copy or Control C and paste, Control V. Similarly, you can create shift for another employee also. You want to change in shift, you can create it from here. If you want another shift, then you can simply click on add shift, change the timing. The copy option is very simple, Control C and Control V. So in this way, here in blank fields, you can create shift schedule by clicking add shift. Put the necessary details with the date, shift in, shift out time, break time, according to your organization requirement. After creating shift schedule, please check it is correct or not and then share it with your team. You can share this schedule with this option, share with the team. Simply select start and end date, click on your entire team and click on share. If you want to edit the shift schedule for a particular member, then you want to use this option, affected team members only, and then click on share. So in this activity feed, people can receive a notification that is your shift schedule is created. In make request tab, you can find requests raised by people for time off, swap and upper shift. We already covered this topic in our previous video, so please check my previous video for how to raise a request. In the next setting tab, you can change setting as per your requirements. You can also add time clock location by simply putting coordinates from Google Map. This will help you to track whether people log in from the same office location or different location. You can also add time clock location by simply putting coordinates from Google Map. This will help you to track whether people log in from the same office location or different location. That is, you put here your office location or your organization coordinates and people shift in from office, then timesheet report shows true. Otherwise, if people shift in from home or different location, then it shows false. Now your team can able to shift in or shift out from their mobile app or desktop app. Please refer to my previous session for this. Link is in description. You can export your timesheet from the setting option. Now this is the export option. You can export your timesheet from the setting option. Respective manager or supervisor should send the final timesheet at the end of the weekend or month end for the whole group to the HR team. Simply click here with simply select start date and then end date. If I want to generate a report for November month, then I want to select from 1st November to 30 November and click on export. So it's automatically downloads some file. I am opening this sample report for you. So this report will open in Excel format. There are four numbers of tab. First tab is final time clock report. And here are some legends. So please try to understand this legend. There are four numbers of tab. First tab is final time clock report with legend red. It indicates that user edited some data, purple added, meanwhile, and blue deleted if user delete some entries. After export, open this Excel file. I am opening this sample report for you. This is the sample report. There are four numbers of tabs. You can view all the four tabs as per your uses. Also, please note that this shift schedule can only be done via this Microsoft Teams desktop application. So this is from today. If you have any queries, please comment below. We will reply to it. Thank you.